You can't fake it to make it. Don't fake it. I'm an open reflection of my prophetic roots. Open, unashamed reflection of my prophetic roots, because I have not faked it. You don't need prayer. You just need genuine engraftment. Genuine engraftment. And the virtue begins to flow naturally. Naturally. A man of God was in the house. He's gone to heaven now. And he read a few of my books, Why Staying in Our Home, an American respected man of God. And he said, I sense the spirit of